For the motorhome owner, Alde's heat exchanger is a great idea that saves money as well as the environment. We'll tell you why, but first a few words about how Alde's wet central heating system works. From our boiler, hot glycol fluid is circulated through pipes and convectors inside the body shell. Since hot air is lighter than cold air, it rises up and heats the walls and furniture, creating a thermal barrier in front of the windows. When the warm air reaches the ceiling and cools down, it sinks to the floor again. This creates what is called self-convection. Wet central heating offers pleasant, silent, and enveloping heat all year round in any weather. It's also possible to connect several smart functions to the system. Since both Alde's heating system and the engine radiator in the motorhome are filled with fluid, a heat exchanger can be used to transfer waste heat from the engine to the heating system. Thanks to this ingenious system, the engine heats you when driving. You'll be warm and cozy anyway without burning excess energy. Once the heat reaches the boiler, it will transfer into the hot water too. This is very clever and saves both money and the environment. An added benefit of the heat exchanger is that it can also heat in the opposite direction, that is, using the heating system to warm up the engine, just like a block heater. This saves you from burning more fuel when cold starting an engine and reduces wear and tear, kinder to your wallet and the planet. Alde, clever and friendlier to the environment.